So, herzlich willkommen zurück zu Hellblade. Und jetzt gucken wir einfach mal, wo es hier weitergeht. Also wir können hier jetzt erstmal runtergehen. Ja, vielleicht ist ja hier drüben noch was, was wir uns anschauen können. Ich glaube, wir sehen nur noch mal die Brücke. Wir müssen dann so oder so hier runter. Das Gute ist, sie macht halt relativ viel automatisch. Und so viel rumdrücken muss man gar nicht.
The gate to Helheim divides the living from the dead. Is that the face of Hela herself? The half-rotten goddess that rules over Helheim. Whatever horrors lie behind that door, she must find him. Shh. Someone's here.
Uh-oh.
I'll give you what you want. I won't resist anymore. Just give him back.
Ach du Scheiße. Okay. Hallo. Aua. Wenn ich wüsste. Ah! Ich muss irgendwie kurz gucken, wie kann ich denn blocken? Block ist left critical. Okay. Steh auf, Girl. Wow, also das Kampfsystem finde ich super geil bisher. Ich stehe auf, komm. Ah, Scheiße, ich muss weg. Ja, ja, ich weiß, aber ich muss erstmal hier irgendwie weg. Ja, aber ich sehe die ja nicht. Also ich kann die nicht angreifen.
You did this. vision of what's to come. Poor Senua. The darkness does not bargain. It does not reason. It is rot. And now it has taken hold. It will spread towards her head, the seat of the soul, until there is nothing left of her. All of her suffering will have been for nothing. It's just a matter of time.
Dark rot will grow each time you fail. If the rot reaches Senua's head, her quest is over. And all progress will be lost.
Ach du Scheiße, what?
Okay. Ich darf nicht verkacken. Das ist ja garstig.
The hardest battles are fought in the mind. That is what Dillian taught her. With every defeat, the dark rot will grow and soon it will take her soul. But for now, at least, she still has control of her mind. And she will fulfill her vow, whatever the cost.
Listen to me, Senua. The goddess Hela lies behind the gate to Helheim. To open the gate, you must first face the gods that guard it. The god of fire, Surt, and the god of illusion, Valravn. Spill their blood to open the gate to Helheim and enter the land of the dead.
Welchen nehmen wir denn? Wir nehmen einfach Rot.
Valravn, ancestor of the seers and master of ravens. He hunts his prey with his powers of illusion and feasts on their remains. Follow the path to Valravn and defeat him in battle to earn his mark. The gate to Helheim cannot be opened without it.
Oh, oh. Da drüben ist hier so ein Storyteil. Da gucke ich mal direkt hin.
Ymir was a frost giant, a being of darkness, and all his sons and grandsons were dark after him. Of his daughters and granddaughters, some were monstrous, but others fair. But there was another who came from the ice, Buri. In shape, he was like a man, big and powerful. His son, Bor, took a fair giant to be his wife, and they had three sons. Odin was the eldest, and the Northmen hold him to be the foremost of the gods, the All-Father.
Ich finde super, dass man hier auch noch ein bisschen von Mythologie lernt. Das finde ich immer ganz interessant an solchen Spielen, dass man quasi nicht nur zockt, sondern auch ein bisschen schlauer wird.
Need to go.
illusion hides the path to Valravn. Don't trust your eyes. Find another way to see the truth.
Mm-hmm. What's that?
It's a wall. It's a door.
No, it's a bitch.
No, it's not. Push it. Push it. Push it down. Come on. Come on. Push it. Yes, you did it. You did it.
I did it.
Look, look, look. Something was different. Something was different. Can you see it?
It's funny. We all want to see behind the veil, don't we? But once we do, we mostly just close our eyes again and pretend what we saw was never really there.
Ding ist jetzt offen hier.
For seeing things differently. Because once you gaze into the relentless darkness, all that lurks within it can see you too.
Hey, hier wurde irgendjemand geopfert. Wieso sagt ihr mir, ich bin in Gefahr? Oh well, of course. Come here. Haha. Magic skills.
The Northmen will not stop her. She will find what she's looking for.
Oh yeah. Ich habe hier geringfügige Bedenken.
Valravn's power of illusion comes from ravens. Align the ravens to break his magic seal.
Show me what you have seen, Druth.
Look how much it's changed. It's all different.
Focus.
Also einerseits helfen dir die Stimmen, aber andererseits verunsichern die dich auch immer. Total creepy. Also mal was komplett anderes in einem Spiel. Das sieht so wie eine riesige Boss-Arena aus. Warte mal. Da müssen wir mal gucken. Hier muss irgendwo so ein Tor sein, wo wir durchgehen können. Ich glaube, das war hier unten. Genau. Und wenn wir da durchgehen, theoretisch, müsste sich ja etwas ändern. Hoffe ich, denke ich mal. Nee, gar nicht. Das ist zum Teil gar nicht. Wir müssen einfach hier hoch. Kommst du hier hoch, Girl? Nee. Möchtest du ja nicht. Na gut. Stehe ich jetzt das erste Mal vor einem Rätsel, was ich wieder retardeterweise nicht hinkriege. Also ich weiß ja, dass da das Symbol ist und das hier sieht verdächtig danach aus, als wenn es irgendwie etwas damit zu tun haben könnte. Dafür muss ich theoretisch da rauf, oder?
To break the seal, align the ravens with the mark of Valravan.
What does it mean? Line up the ravens.
Which ravens?
Where are they?
Can't you see them?
The ground. Try to find the ravens.
Line up the ravens.
Ja, entspann dich doch mal. Ich arbeite dran. Abgefahren.
He's gone. He disappeared. Where did he go? You lost him. Where is he? Where did he go? Find your fault.
Voll abgefahren. Also ich bin echt ein bisschen baff, was dieses Spiel angeht. Da ist das schon wieder.
Roots and rabbits. It's not uncommon, you see. call such a person a Gelt? Some, like Truth, become Gelt in search of penance. Others, like Senua, to purge a curse. Those who make it back are forever changed.
Entspannt euch, Stimmen. Ich gehe ja schon.
It's a trick.
She's doing it on her own.
He's not tricking her.
It's magic.
It's an illusion.
Jesus. Muss ich rübernehmen, ne? Ich muss den ganzen Weg zurücklatschen. Quatsch, ich muss hier rüber. Hier lang müssen wir. Und theoretisch kommen wir jetzt da hoch, damit wir das Symbol machen können. Wenn ich das richtig verstanden habe. Ja, jetzt geht's da hoch. Das ist ja super. Durch. Ich bin mal gespannt, wie der Kampf gegen den Typen wird. Also, das Kampfsystem ist echt der Wahnsinn. Also, ich finde es super geil. Ich meine, bisher haben wir noch nicht so viele Moves gesehen. Aber die, die ich bisher gesehen habe, fand ich eigentlich echt gut.
We picture fear and we think of a shadow in the woods. In the night. If only it were that simple. The worst kind comes without warning. A deep and primal signal from within. A reminder that just because you cannot see the threat, it doesn't mean that it's not already here.
Truth says there's always another route.
Find a way, Senua. Go round.
Find your own path.
There's a different way.
Oh yeah. Hello. Good time.
They're winning. Scheiße.
Also links ist halt eine schnellere Attacke und rechts ist halt die Durchschlagskraft. Ah, das sieht doch schon entspannter aus. Aber ich mag das Kampfsystem echt gerne.
The Northmen say that Odin and his brothers killed Ymir, and that the world of men was formed from his corpse. They made his bones into stone, and his flesh into earth, and his blood into the salt sea. They set his skull to be the bowl of the sky, with his brains for clouds. Odin and his brothers caught the sparks flying from Muspel and made them into stars. And to protect the new world from the giants, they used Ymir's great curving eyebrows as walls.
What? Seine Augenbrauen! Was zur Hölle? Plumps.
Do you know what it's like to leave everything behind? Your home, loved ones, to head deep into the wilds, perhaps never to return. Senua does. Because when darkness speaks, it changes everything. Turning home into a foreign land and loved ones into strangers. Exile makes sense when you realize that you were never really home in the first place.
Mhm. Wieder eine Tür zum Öffnen. Scheiße.
The song. Balravan. Balravan's song. It's over here. It's over here. Is that? It's over there. No, it's here. There's two. Listen, focus. Listen. It's magic. It's magic. It's an illusion. She's been in a forest like this before.
This reminds her of somewhere. The forest.
Where? Which forest? Forest in the wilds.
The wilds.
She left Ymir.
She went to the wilds a long time ago.
Why did she go to the wilds?
She wanted to fight her own darkness. She thought she could beat her own darkness.
Did she beat her darkness?
No. It nearly killed her, but she tried.
Druth. Druth helped her.
If it wasn't for Druth, she'd
be
dead.
She can't beat her own darkness. She wanted to marry Dillian. She came to beat her own darkness and marry Dillian. But
she
didn't work.
She thought her curse would affect him.
She thought her curse would spread to him.
She thought she'd bring the darkness to him too.
She nearly died.
She thought the curse made her tainted.
Druth helped her.
Ah, ja, ich bin verwirrt.